No difference at all. Your mind is what there is. Everything. But the only way to find that out is to persist in the state of delusion as hard as possible. That's one way. I don't say the only way, but it is one way. So almost all spiritual disciplines, meditations, prayers, etc., etc., are ways of persisting in folly. Doing resolutely and consistently what you're doing already.